How do you clean the Sharpie marks? Well, to be honest, we're not always able to clean them off, but when we do, it's usually with a rag that has some bleach on it. For example, no matter how hard I scrubbed, I could not get the Sharpie off this one, but it really doesn't affect how the ball plays, so some of the golf balls that we put in orders have a bit of Sharpie on them.